We've been playing the hell out of the game.
My bad. Can you hear me?
Yep. It's looking like tonight is not the night, Caleb.
We gonna see. They're in their divisional.
They gonna let McCaffrey cook.
That's a hot one, ain't it?
Get the greens. We can't do much about that.
I got the covers. Just let him catch it through all them people. Hit.
How they got all that time? It's tough because I'm trying to make a play, but
now you all good, man. If he can have all that time, and if he can roll out, and we don't get it disengaged, it's like, you know. First play the game every time.
good run.
Yes, sir. Good blocks. The blocks, the blocks, the blocks. That's all you.
That was a great run, Caleb.
Some good blocks by you.
Hey, you stayed on your feet. I did. I learned my lesson from that screen. Just keep on blocking. Alright. I've been given another chance.
Man, you good, man. Don't even stress it, man. This is day one.
Oh, nah, I'm fine. I just know. Ain't gonna be no more nonsense.
I didn't know.
No more flukies. Seems like they don't feel like running no more. I was wrong. There we go. That Bindy. Dallas? Mm-hmm. They need to keep that ball on the ground.
This defense. I was about to tell you to pitch it.
I was thinking about it.
No, but that's good. I should have got that field. That's good defense, man. That's a great defense by you. But he beat me on a post route. Safety right there waiting for it.
Well, that's no kill. If you let him beat you, so the safety would be right there. You bait him.
Thing I'm worried about is some corner routes. That's all I'm really looking for.
Bro, you're not doing nothing wrong. That's your responsibility of them corner routes.
I guess, you know, kind of like you alluded to, that's why we got a deep blue in the middle. Mm-hmm. for that reason.
If buddy don't disappear, we squared away. So the thing is, Caleb, I can't hold right trigger to hold. You can hike it. Oh my god. Why are you running so hard today?
Because you're in a playoff game. This, we ruin people's seasons. That's what we do.
You know they're a little annoyed right now.
And I will be too, man. I didn't upgrade my defense.
They got that Sauce Gardner. He ain't cheap, unless if he was a pre-order player.
Yeah, but if that's like the only player they got, and nobody can make a tackle.
They got Micah Parsons.
They need to put him on the D-line.
He on the D-line. He right there on the left end. That left tackle, he doing his thing today. He ain't letting me down.
He was for sure finna get traded.
I don't know why they stopped passing the ball. I mean, running the ball.
And you stopped them the last couple times. They only got like 2 yard gains.
Yeah, you don't like that contain, do you, big dog? Put a beater on the field. Dallas Turner, he a dog. Now that's Baker. Yeah. I don't even know what he's doing.
This defense, boy. Defense got that boy shook. What we in, cover three hard flat?
We ain't leaving it. That's an 84. They gonna learn to hate. Oh, he just bullied them. They better throw a couple beaters on the field. That's all I can really say. I should probably go pump block here. I don't know, 71, he is not on our team.
I thought you were going to go back there and grab that.
I thought about it. Didn't want him to muff it if I click on.
Here they go, run commit.
I should have went through the hole. That was a good push.
Let's run the HB screen. I don't think they're looking for it.
I don't know what position they're playing. I just had to hit the nearest guy.
Yeah, that was a good block. My bad. My bad. Now that's me.
I gotta burn that inside more.
No, I bumped it to you.
No, I still gotta keep that inside.
That was crazy how dude lunged at me and then I was able to get that pitch off.
Mm-hmm. I think you got three. But you can act like you got two to be safe. Or one of them quit.
Goodness. Can you see it?
Yeah, sorry.
Are you good? Ready?
Mm-hmm. Other dude, he fighting for his life out here. He think he gonna hit a couple checkdowns or something. Oh, that was almost crazy.
It really was.
Now I'm convinced you are pressing LB when you fumble in.
Nah, only on this one I did. But hey, a win's a win. No, on the one I fumbled, I really didn't press LB. I promise you.
Yeah, you fumbled a couple of them.
I only fumbled. I fumbled twice.
At least two. Yeah.
Yeah, I fumbled twice.
And you know for sure on one of those you hit LB.
Yeah. On one of them I did.
But
I hit it late though. I hit it and then I took a step and then next thing I know it's in the other dude's hand.
Yeah.
I was like, what the heck? It's
happened to me in NCAA whatever I was playing, 14. That's unfortunate for their season, they ran up into the wrong group of African Americans.
You right about that. That's the wrong brotherhood.
That's all that was. Because they had us. I thought we were going to lose until you...
I knew we had it after kind of like you said, after they scored and then we scored, I was like, yeah, we got it.
As soon as you scored, I said, okay, gave me opportunity to get a stop.
Alrighty, let's get it again.
The same team?
No, it's a different team. But I feel like we've been on the game all day. I don't know why.
Probably. I feel like I was
Probably because this is the most I've been on. Yeah, low key. Probably because this is the most. I feel like it's because this is the most I've been on the game since, like, I don't know when the last time me, you, and Mari ran a long time.
It ain't letting me press the play.
Oh yeah, you're returning left.
Yeah, well, I guess if I do coach adjustments, it doesn't let me pick. But yeah, this is the longest you've been on. I was gonna say if we start off 2-0, when we take one loss, we can call it and just save the rest of our losses for a new session. But we'll see how this goes. We're running into people with decent cars, but that just don't know how to play Madden. But the thing is, me and you make it simple. We let the CPUs cover the flats. We let the CPU cover the middle.
We just get deep.
And then we let the and me and you just get deep, nothing behind us, on the edges. And then offensively, you've put together, you know, couple plays you got facing. That he was going, that was a good keep. I don't even know if I was at a good angle.
Yeah, you were. It's just, you know, it seemed like he kind of figured what was going on.
Playing it, say, yeah, he knew you were going to pitch it. That's why he tried to get the middle on.
Watch this HP screen.
That was not perfect timing.
Oh, he read that.
I respect it. I should have taken one of the other receivers.
No, you good. I didn't expect him to play it, honestly.
Neither did I. That was impressive. We don't go for the strip, fellas. I always start with the hard flat. You still threw it to the flats. Just didn't defend the flats.
You pancaking?
What do we just witness? Two pancakes.
Devin Hester? Nah. Not Hester.
I'm trying to make plays, man. That's on me, man. I sold the game.
That was my finish.
Hmm. I think I sold the game, Caleb.
You good, you good, you good, you good. No, I sold the game.
No, I that's not me, man. I can't let him get a touchdown.
I thought I could get it over his head.
I should have let you. Please, game.
Good defense.
That's all for the pick.
Can we pick that? Oh, you're right there.
The defense.
Should have been a pick, bro. They shouldn't have no points. What's going on over there, Jones? What type of angle was that? Man, I already sold the game. But we don't gotta go flawless. Crazy, man. This was... Please.
They just didn't put you in position. That's good. That's great defense.
Man. Can't lose games like these, man. I'm running to the right this time. Another pick? Are they kidding me? But I couldn't get one.
Was he close?
No. Not at all. I was wide open. To do that same type of pass to Devin Hester. It's all good though. I'll go one more time on defense, then we'll lock in. Oh, but we sack him this time, and nothing but the same thing. We get ball at half, we straight.
No, they get ball at half.
Oh man, they get ball at half, we not straight. Let's see if we can get something here.
That leaving some this.
I'm running across. The pass. They don't let you throw nothing. They probably would have let him pick that though. You got time to run. Good pass. Good protection, finally. Dang, I sold this game. Trying to be a playmaker, man. I guess we win by making plays. We don't win by... Hey. You got another one. I think they're going man here. You might have pits. Awesome.
I'm an idiot.
That's all good. I didn't. I was trying to see if they're in man or zone.
I think you get over there that. I'm out of this match, bro. They can have this one.
Alright.
Their defense outplayed. Their defense outplayed me.
It's a lot of different things going on. I gave up that first touchdown, which didn't help.
That's not on that.
It don't help. Alright, I can't give up. You know, I gotta force them to work it down the field. I can't just let up. Cause there was one player over tops, cause I see a route and I go down to it trying to make a play. It works against the average players, not the good players. So. That's what I gotta do, man. I gotta figure that out. But I can't give up when we down 7-0. I gotta trust you to get a tutty. It just seems like these people have crazy defenses already. Where we can't, you know, we had that one game where they had Marco Parsons. Then we have this game where they've just got a good D-line again. That seems to be what's getting us. But I'm gonna try to lock in. If we lose this one, I say we might as well reset the season.
Excellent.
Yeah, we might as well reset the season. Oh, such a bad loss, man. You feel hot now? I'm talking to Morgan. She was feeling cold earlier. Now she warmed back up. Kicker's making tackles.
Yeah, I just gotta trust the CPU that they're gonna block.
That's not on you, I gotta make him miss. I shouldn't get one-on-one tackled by no kick air. Alright. Yeah, I can't give up, man. That's the thing, Caleb, I'd be giving up. I'd be giving up too quick. Just gotta play the game out. I'm still with you. Not with you no more. My bad, I gotta block downfield once I get in front of you instead of trying to get behind.
I was about to pitch it too. And he said, "I'm still with you." Bro. I was thinking about it.
I thought you were. I thought it was coming my way.
Just hey, as you told Clay Thompson, I see you in that corner. Stay locked for me. Stay locked for me.
I thought about it. They would have made you fumble. They would have made you fumble. Excuse me. See, this is. Let me lock in. He sniffed that one out. I can't even be mad at him. Must have Costradamus up. Is that you lagging or is that them?
Yeah.
Well, just no field goals ain't gonna be free. I'm running a double move in. It was about time they let me move in, right? Hey, got a way to trust the route, got a way to just look at one guy the whole time. I'm telling you, Caleb, I'm not giving up on any more games. I gave up last game, I shouldn't have. That was too far. That field goal ain't gonna be free. Can they kick him? Can they kick him?
Messing up my game.
Can they kick him? Maybe it's me. Maybe it's all of us. Y'all in.
Let me say you.
Oh, yeah. Was that you that called that? Kill?
Nah, it wasn't me.
Kill. Oh, so it must really be them. Got B. Third, I should have went up a little, my bad. There's no field goals ain't gonna come free. If you go for this, I ain't gonna even be mad at you. They didn't even let me block Honey Badger. He's sniffing it out.
They gotta have like Costradamus or film study or something.
Wait, yeah, wait. Alright, I'm ready. Left open. Ooh, maybe I should have taken you all the way outside. Seems like the offensive guy is the one that's having trouble. Can't wait for people to start fumbling. That'll be the day, won't it, Caleb? The hit. That's two hit sticks he's taken. He should have no stam. I ain't letting y'all have this free bubble. I don't respect these niggas, man.
D.
You gotta go defend the run. You gotta go defend the run. I'm gonna go defend the.
From the deep safety?
Caleb, we're in cover two man. Do you wanna defend the RPO or the run?
I'll do the run.
You're on the RPO side right now. Alright, you get the run. It's alright, they can have their little measly three. What's going on with Reed? Alright, he's back there. You get the run.
great defense player.
That's what y'all did there. Now let's see, Caleb, let's see if they can do it again. When I'm sitting here in cover three instead of getting those deep balls over to Njoku.
Like you said, them field goals ain't gonna be free.
Mm-hmm. But he knew he was lagging. I don't know why he decided it was a good idea for him to kick it. I hear one of them goofy formations, man. God forbid we get some adaptive defense. Let's see what they do. You get the deep blue, yeah. HPO.
Alright, dude, do you want me to just cover the whole left side?
Wait, I gotta figure something out, shit. On me. Got no offense outside of fruity RPOs. There's no simple cover two, man. I'm so done with this, bro. Kip, I need your support on this one. I need you to go get seven.
I'm gonna do my best.
I was talking to Kale.
But I got set 3 straight times. Aren't people blocking?
Can we poke the ball out, bro? I hate this now. How's he getting the ball out? Juking out the AI. You can't poke the ball out, bro. Come on. We know they don't want to put this thing in the air, man. It's fine. All that time, bro.
This one's on me. I gotta find some man beaters. Or why?
A. I'm gonna put that one on Kyler. At least we can end the game on a positive note. Yeah. How'd they pick that? There's no way they gave him that. I made him throw a duck.
Freddy wasn't even in position. Yeah, you played a great game on defense. I gotta figure something out on offense.
It's just some cheesy RPOs. That's how they got their cheap little 7. Because the CPU ain't gonna stop the RPOs. And then that RPO stretch. And I was thinking they were just gonna try to run the rest of the game out. So I blitz, and what does he do? He drops back 20 yards. 37.5 completion percent, bro. Doesn't get much worse than that now, does it, Caleb?
I threw like 5 turnovers.
But, like, you know, we can't do nothing about them just sitting in the van. It's just, it was a bad matchup for us. Them having those RPOs and me having no defenders with any awareness. And now that we're 1-2, we're probably gonna rattle off 3 straight or 2 straight.
You're already not. I'm using the bathroom real quick. Oh man, I gotta figure something out. Ridiculous.
It's not really you, Caleb. It's just we gotta. I gotta figure some out too.
Not on you. Well, offense gotta score.
We might just need to run shoot clock. Why is it searching for match? You back?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. That's RPOs, man. But the hard flat, I don't know. Because I even went in base. I went in man.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright, my bad. My controller died. I had to run and grab some batteries. What were their highest players?
86 Josh Allen, 85 Christian McCaffrey. I got that same hit sick timing on Hines Ward and nothing happened. So they got some training to blow.
The defense.
Need to think twice about them. Checkdowns. Okay, I see what they're doing. good defense. I'm trying to match up I think I have that time though.
Oh, that was out of bounds.
Should have been. I don't know how he's got all that time. That's from the three defense. Come on. Too slow.
Great defense.
Why aren't we not... Do I have a cover... I need cover three hard flat match. That's what I need. He just holding... I don't know. He got all the stamina in the world. If we lose our first game in the next season, we'll just call it a break there. God bless, man. Oh my gosh, what a spin. Oh my gosh, good cut.
Oh.
I'd bring Ray Lewis in there. No time. Of course. Is no pressure getting back there now? Just dropping back 40 yards.
Wow.
Right past both of them.
Let me know when we're on kickoff or kick return real quick. Do you hear me?
Yep. We're on kick return. You got 15. Oh, I'll wait. I'll let the whole timer go.
Alright, I'm back.
Dang, man. Are we at the 50, though? We get ball at half. I think. I don't remember. I actually think they might get it at half.
No way!
If that went to me, that might be 7.
That was 7 if that went to you, man. Bro, what am I playing? Oh my god, they're doing everything in their power to make us. Okay.
X. What's going on with Kyler? What's going on with this nigga Kyler, man?
Pretty straight plays, man.
Brother, you couldn't. He's just sitting there watching him throw the ball at a guy right in front of him.
Hey, we should have had, we should, it should be 14 up.
We get rocked. We straight. I did not call no, I did call first quarter. Okay, we get another shot. Got another shot, Caleb. Well, I should tell Kyler he's got another shot. How'd you get that Joe Burrow? Is that a pre-order bonus?
No, it was a part of the offensive pack.
Man, I ain't getting no Joe Burrow. Was it part of the deluxe edition or something?
Nah, just offensive items you can get at a store.
I'm still behind you.
Away.
It don't matter. I saw you on my side.
No way I get tackled right there.
I tried to pitch it back to you. I don't know why it went to D-Hop and not to you wide open on my right, right?
Steph, you should be up 21.
Yeah, we gotta play defense eventually. But we got odds, so we can go for 2 at the end of the game and close it out. But you saw if I was able to pitch it to you on that right side, that 7, right, Caleb? Easy 7.
I'm glad that they let me pitch it to you.
Oh, yeah.
That one. Yeah. Hey, man, our little speed option, we running it. It's a good play.
Thank you. No way. I should have told. I should have told you play Miss Deep Blue. But there's no way he's evading the pocket and making these throws.
He's got a lucky playmaker. But that is like an 85 overall card. Quarterback.
I shouldn't be crying. It's in Tyzone. Sure enough. There's just no conceivable way they let him get out the pocket and then throw on the run like that. Oh, I missed him.
I really sold the bag right there.
It's only 25. Just like we took a intentional grounding. B. Look for me again. Look at everybody backed up. It's four down territory. Oh. Right when I turn. RB, 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 RB.
Good stuff. Mm-hmm. Ooh, Kyler, boy.
is he thinking? You thinking OT or you thinking in the game here?
Alright, this is a GIF.
What are you thinking, Caleb? You thinking in the game here or play defense? We can play defense. We can play defense. It's up to you, though. If you think you got a 2-point in you, it don't matter, because if we lose, the season just resets. Then we go back to the rookie division.
You got McCaffrey?
Mm-hmm. RB.
We can play.
Alright, let's play
defense. I'm trying to get a stop.
I hope. Alright, I'm gonna be at a deep blue. You be whoever you want. We're blitzing. You're not a football back. My bad, I tried to get to the deep blue, they didn't let me get there. Three wide outs. Ice from the 27 ain't sweet. Watch the stretch, right?
I should have said, let him keep up.
I should have, went into a different defense.
That's a good game. I just gotta capitalize better.
All right, let's see how this next season goes. If we drop the first one, we can just go ahead and take a break. We might be on too late. They can't find an even game for us. Let's see how this goes. What's going on with these hard flats, bro?
50.
I gotta tell you to stay at the deep blue, Caleb.
Yeah, that one's on me. I thought he was gonna do his little flat route. I should've just played blue. That's on me. Trying to be a hero instead of doing my job. I wanna be a hero, I need to be a hero on offense. Figure some shit out. Sorry, Mom, if you're watching.
This stream going in the trash can.
Oh, man, it'll be a good film session for me.
Ain't not much we can gain from this. We in here getting live reps. Yeah, they know what they're doing on this game. Hey, good pass. They doing too much. Is that the same formation you run the pitch out of?
No, it's a different one.
Speed option? Maybe you confuse them. Alright. You've been given another chance. You gave yourself another chance, Caleb.
Yeah, I'm not going to play hero ball.
Alright, you can play hero ball. Me and this other deep blue will handle the zones. So you can be whatever linebacker you want. Good defense, Gabe. It's a new season. I know. They're not. They're different. They don't look towards the middle. They just look to the sidelines. Not even half time. I respect it. You can expect me to check now. What's going on, number 70? Yeah, all the coins we earned gotta go to that left tackle position.
Yeah. And they're about to be off the team.
He getting obliterated over there. But he can run block, he just can't pass block. That's what it seemed like. No.
Are you talking to Morgan?
You can turn it off. I'll turn it off. I'll be right back, Caleb. You good? Alright, I'm back, Caleb. You can make a play right here. You got X. He didn't even time that. That was all CPU. I'm running another check down. Let's go. Great pass, Caleb. It's a new season, Gib. It's a new season. Same thing. We're in the same thing. That's on me. How can he pull off the D line, the O line like that, and... Like, crazy, the lineman should immediately go back to block the... protect the QB. Why? I knew them boys can't make a tackle, Caleb. I should have got out of bounds for you. Be mindful of the clock. I'll be in a check down again, don't even worry about it. Got timeouts if you need them. It's a lot of time. Wow, got out of bounds. Nice work, Gil. And a timeout. Caleb. It's a new season, Caleb. It's a new season. It's a new season, Caleb. It's my attitude. Gotta take it differently. You're balling, Kate. Let's play some football. Falcons football. One second. Am I back here? I am. All right. I'm ready. What happened? Different play. Okay, I respect it. Different play again, I respect it. I'll be pids. I like that click on. I'll be in the check down. Can you hear me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'll make sure I wasn't muted. Hey. You don't gotta worry, Caleb. Until they defend the checkdowns and get off the D line, I will be there. You're gonna call me YMBAB. Security blanket. RB. Depends.
Got it. Go.
Almost got me on that one. Let me not blitz, because they're looking for the corner route. Cub, you be the middle linebacker. You play hero ball. Good stuff, Caleb.
If it's a play call.
Oh, we came through untouched. I'm not giving them time. Caleb, you be the middle linebacker again. Good job, kid. Great hero ball. This is your natural position, right, Caleb? Hero ball.
Hero ball, blood.
Alright, Kip, take your time on this one. Thanks, Caleb. I'm back. You ready to play some more hero ball?
Guess so.
That's your natural position is hero ball, Black. But I just gotta do better adjusting against each team we play. Instead of being a robot. You're not hero balling this one. All right, go back to hero ball. I'm done giving them any respect, Caleb.
that open.
No, that's good coverage. You're gonna have to drop that dot in every single time. Now, if he's too fast, we can switch it up low key. You're playing hero ball here. Good coverage. You're getting a little more action, aren't you, Caleb?
Yeah. Hero ball, but like.
Well, because what I noticed is, they weren't hitting the check down, and then there's no need for us to break the field up into thirds. The AI should be able to play their own half of the field, and that's how it went. That's how we got to where we at. I think next loss we call it. Don't that sound new?
Or you want to end on a win? It don't matter to me, because I know you were expecting us to lose this game.
I thought we were, but they couldn't stop the run. That'll do it. If they don't get the opportunity, and they weren't playing the checkdowns. So Buford won or lost?
They're about to lose just the fourth. There's like a minute 30 left. Milton just scored on a rushing touchdown. It was 13-10, Milton. Now it's like 20-10. That's saying Buford ain't no real number one. I believe it, because Buford ain't good.
Well, that defense is pretty good. Held number one Milton to 20. 10 ain't going to cut it, though.
Yeah, but I guess Milton's good too, because they defense held number one Buford to 10.
Yeah, Buford is slow, though.
Number one 6A lost at number one 5A.
But Milton, I thought Milton was 6A last year.
Yeah, that's what I thought, but I know that's what the announcer said.
How Milton go down a division after winning state? Because Buford was supposed to play Milton in the playoffs last year. But it's probably because Milton, they went down to 5A. Because they were traveling all across North Georgia to play all their other sports. Like playing, going from Milton to Forsyth and stuff. That Josh Allen is a staple. I gotta get used to seeing him.
As long as we don't see my linebacker.
Who you telling? That's a good little trick play.
What happened? Did it take away their touchdown?
Who? Milton?
Yeah. I guess. I mean, I got the volume off, but I got it playing on the phone.
And a fumble? They don't got nothing they're confident in, Caleb. You go play hero ball to start. Nothing outside of them checkdowns. I want them to celebrate, but I don't want them to take us too serious. And this, you see, people are different, Caleb. I tried the switch stick, but... But now we know they might pitch it. Like, they'll get you on the first one like that. No hero ball here. Come on, man. Oh, they get those pullback tackles. It's about time people started playing their zone, right? What's the count? 20-10, or they took the touchdown away?
It took it away. It's 13-10.
How much time left?
25 seconds.
What down?
Fourth. Milton.
But they closer to Buford end zone. Well, I don't really care about the end result. I saw enough football.
It's at the 40.
I got a juke or something. That was a poorly timed hit stick too, and they gave it to him. Hit stick a week early. That's on me.
Come on!
Cause they're following me. It's a read or just an inside zone? Good luck. Yeah, but I put enough of a block on Ray. They're probably a little annoyed over there. Talking about some two picks. No, they just having a good time on the game. They can't get no pass going.
Yeah, they had no timeouts, and the quarterback throws the check down instead of the deep ball.
That's foolish. You don't want to, I don't know, I mean, people don't want to put no INTs on their stat sheet, I guess. That Milton QB don't care. He threw it up to Wiley, and every time he saw him in single coverage. Trying to put a tape together. You know they're frustrated.
Are they giving Buford another play?
Well, Buford, you know, the game is at 12-something p.m. They were hyped. But now the refs are like, all right, let's end this with class. Watch the pitch. No hero. I respect that. Good tackle. I thought inside zone was on the way. You let me down on that one. You can play hero ball, actually.
Wow.
He's supposed to be ankle biting and he pushing them forward. You play hero ball. I respect that. So whatever side I'm not on, alright, no more hero ball. Come on. You figuring something out, get no more hero ball for the time being. That was on me. That was too greedy. They got me with that one.
I walked myself into that. I'm such a fucking idiot. I just costed us the game.
Earth beta zones.
My bad. My jump was lagging. Alright, can you take your time?
Mm-hmm. You got 10.
Alright, I should be bad.
You good though. You're on the you're blocking. They just kicked it. I'm running a curl. Hey.
I fucking suck.
See if they throw it to us. You're on the side if you're not lagging. Oh, that's me, that's not where I need to be. Good catch. We got one end zone shot. street. B. Good pass. B. Keep on working in checkdowns. B. What the hell is that, Kyla? I'm going on the left side. QB draw. Oh, nice, no fumble. I think I can take them with me. We'll see.
No way. What he got the... he ran into the block and then they just took his icon away. Bro, is this the game we're playing? Oh.
Oh my god. That's a blessing and a half.
It is.
They must have both been trying to click on at the same time or something. I gotta get a stop. Let me think. Or only send in four. be the inside safety. I gotta click on it earlier.
I thought he was gonna smack it to me.
Should've. Why is free? I'll take it. That's a 76. All right, I got you your stop, Caleb. Okay, we didn't play perfect and we got a great chance to win. I can't see if you flip it.
It does.
He's just bullying 70, bro. I say this four down territory, Caleb. And I'm gonna say this four down territory because we gonna need the time regardless if they score. Never mind, good play call. Just know, Gib, you're always in four down territory.
Can you let me know when it's 2 minute? Oh no, my network's on mount.
Playing a dangerous game. But I was there to pick it up regardless.
How much time is left?
20 seconds.
Okay, let me know when it gets down to 5.
15.
Can you run this? I'm in the bathroom.
Alright, I'll tell you when to hike it. You can hike it.
You still going?
No, I got tackled.
Sorry, I'm back now.
Okay. You're good,
Kim. Oh, you got some good yards.
Sure enough. You probably would have scored because I would have been able to block Buddy. Okay, that was some good job overcoming adversity that time. We definitely overcame some adversity.
You're great on defense as usual.
I had to hop into that. I don't even remember what we were running. I just knew we ran it 3 times in a row. A press 4 quarters with some mans. You get the right, I got left. He's still out. He outran me. I didn't know Hines the war was. I gotta keep an eye on Hines. They use some timeouts, so. I don't know who recovered that. Go in.
Please.
A 2-0 and a rookie. I know I don't got it in me to do a championship tonight. But I think 3-0 is a good start. Let's get one more win, alright, Caleb?
Thanks, Steve.
Yep, I pressed the B button, it said attempting to cancel, and it didn't cancel it. I had a hunch about this game.
That takes the rest of the players out of the net. On a hugely cloudy night here in Denver, Colorado, the Mile High City with Mile High expectations this year for the Denver Nuggets tonight, taking on Kobe Bryant and the Los Angeles Lakers.
The Los Angeles Lakers is interested in seeing just how much energy they have after getting either a ball touch in the morning. Kobe Bryant, never seen
Kobe sleeping?
Nonsense. Are you sleeping?
Mm-mm. Alright, let's end on a high note, Caleb. Have a good pitch. They got some OD cards. I tried to press B. They got Anthony Richardson at QB though. That's not good for them. Some speed right there. They cut their zone drops on like zero. If you get enough protection and you send somebody to occupy the middle, I'll be open short in the middle. It's four down territory. We can take a check down. See, hopefully he'll go with Smith. I tried to get outside. Great pass. That's some great protection. Number 70 holding his own with whoever 93 is. Why? Four-year-olds will take it, right? Hopefully he'll take Pitts. Hey, oh, no time, no time. What? We have four linemen just sitting there watching nothing? Sent two and got through. Vile. You're gonna have to put two double teams on. Who do you want me to be? I was trying to get open, but
it's not on you, it's on me.
Because if I sit there too long,
it's not on you, that's on me.
Come on, bro. We straight though, they ain't been on offense. But they probably got a crazy offense. Sitting here sending two and getting pressure is insane. Why they don't let me block. We're just getting credit carded right now. I saw this one streamer, he said he spent probably 600 on the game on the first day. 600, Caleb.
600. Dang, 600 worth of cards available.
Yeah, he bought all the bundles and everything.
He must have been doing it for time, too.
But you know what? You know what's crazy, Gil? He wasn't losing. And he was like, well, it's a tax write-off. But, you know. Because if you buy all those Madden points, Caleb, oh man, that's crazy. You're moving that ball though. Hey, hey. great catch. Is he guessing, or is they just getting a push? Lucky guess. Play hero ball. They don't want to play. They don't want to play Madden, Caleb. They want to throw it down to McCaffrey. You can be middle linebacker. Wow. That's on me. Just throw nothing but routes on the right side. Alright, we gotta get you to safety, I guess. You can play a linebacker if you want, it's up to you. We'll go cover two men here. Same thing. Switch. I had to let the DB handle that. Okay, well, I said I don't want no parts of those three people over there. I'm gonna try to run a post. Inside safety. Oh my god, good hit, boy. Why didn't he throw it deep? He's wide open deep. I can't, I bit so hard on that play action.
Good pick six, man. They gave him right back to us.
Yeah. That's a good way to get your field goal. That was a panic pass. This will be a good one to end it on if we win, right, Caleb?
Either that or you just keep going. I'm probably going to take the penalty. I'm in the bathroom right now.
Yeah, there ain't no need to keep on going. I'm already starting to forget what plays they're running. I mean, how we getting stops?
They only had one offensive possession. Ooh. Fuck. They had only one offensive possession.
Yeah, but there ain't no need to play through the whole night. I guess we could do another one. course. Well, they get last possession. Hey. I guess it's pretty questionable on if EA should have let him animate. I say no. I say out of position. No. Alright, now I gotta figure out some run D. You get middle linebacker. I'm gonna go defend that. Get off Perryman, please. What? Nothing but rogue RPO.
set.
Not a fumble. I mean, not a pick right there. Gotta get a sack here. Get this, all these RPOs, man.
Come on!
Waddle through the moon. That's a catch.
I just can't stop the RPO.
That'll be randomly in the fourth quarter. I can't pick up the blitz no more.
Run commit right. Deep blue, deep blue, deep blue. I got switch ticked. Oh man. Alright, you got a timeout. Don't tell me they want to lose this game.
Oh, we on defense though?
I'll let you know. They haven't picked a play. Yeah, we on defense though.
I'm gonna come back from the bathroom. I was about to say, if they didn't give me that knockout.
You got a timeout. Got me standing up for this. I wonder why they didn't take their field goal. It's a legacy drive, Caleb. Wheeler.
I might need you to be McCaffrey because they're just running cover two, man.
Okay.
I'll move. I'll get everybody out your way.
Especially got work. Match up on me. RB. Good no huddle. Drop. He fit that in the money. In cover four.
They were on that play. It says, yeah. But
because that four verse, it would have worked if they weren't in cover four. I'm trying to run deep. RB. Come on. I'm running a Texas route left and I'm coming back right. Take that. We gotta find this. Oh, fake pack, okay.
Come on. He faked it? We lost. Wow. What's the button to do a regular spike, Jim?
I got no.
Damn, we're leaving, let me. Oh my god, that's so frustrating, man.
Can't stop the RPO.
Golly, man.
I think every time they scored, it was an RPO.
My bad, John. Shoot, man. It's not on you, man.
That last possession is not on you, Caleb. I gotta stop the RPOs. Two RPO touchdowns. Just RPOs up and down the field.
So what, we're 2-on-1 now?